We love to talk about in today's world servant leadership and being humble and, you know, that sports players should be humble and celebrities should be humble and all that. That's really a very Western Christian mindset. If you were to go back into history, when Jesus was on planet Earth, you would find that basically you had the Greeks and you had the Romans. And their way of leadership was not humility. With the Greeks, it was a high philosophy and the teachers, and they would stand in their certain places on the stoa, where the Stoics would be. It's a Greek word for porch. And they would stand there and they would teach. And that was how you did it as a Greek. You would teach in your philosophy and your wealth and your wisdom. That's what made you a leader. And the Romans were military conquerors, and they were gonna go in and they were gonna pound their leadership into you. That's how they were gonna do it. And then Jesus shows up and he says, better it is to serve than to be served. I've come to serve, not to be served. I'm gonna wash feet. I'm gonna ride the back of a donkey. I'm gonna have no place to lay my head. I'm gonna have a poverty aspect of it, of walking through. He's not gonna have any military aspect. He's not gonna have this great wealth. And Jesus is gonna turn the world upside down. Why? Because he didn't say mine. He said yours, God. Your will be done. Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.